Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the Chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Canon Gerard Tartaglia, our Holy Redeemers and St Margaret's Church, White Crook, Clydebank.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament and all who contribute here by your presence and action, it is a pleasure for me to be able to spend these few moments in reflection with you before you get down to your business. It's never a wasted thing reflecting. So much of our life is lived at top speed, racing around, in demand and doing what is wanted of us. We badly need to back off a little and confront ourselves and why we think the way we do and live the way we do. All of us were younger once. Even the youngest contributor to the life of our beloved Parliament was younger once. I want to take a little time to reflect on the young people of Scotland. I know from my own life in Clydebank, in the parish, from our youth groups and young adult groups, the tremendous gifts and qualities young people have and exhibit. There is a huge compassionate heart in so many of our young people and a deep desire to know why they are here, what their lives might mean. This is no surprise. They reflect how they have been made with the generous heart of a compassionate God. Our job is to guide and encourage those younger to be a good example, to be coherent, and in this place in particular, to offer consistent, stable government so that they can explore themselves, their communities, their society, their faith, and the world. You may not have considered this before, but Jesus, the teacher, the rabbi, the Son of God, was in his 30s when he began his ministry. But his disciples, his followers, his students, Peter and Andrew, James and John, Mary Magdalene, Martha, Lazarus, all the others, they were not the same age or the old men and women of statues and stories. They would probably have been younger, 17, 21, 25. They grew to be brave and determined, searching and desiring to discover what their calling, their purpose might be. Our young people are in the same boat. They need to be encouraged and supported by those older with a real heart and love for them. Lord God, help us to be people who, through genuine self-reflection and by our good example, inspire our young people to greater things, to know themselves better, and to come to a mature understanding of what they are called to be and live it to the full with real joy. Amen.